as one could smuggle a pet into the dormitory, one was willing to use a disillusionment charm. But is it worth it for a common cat?
I can't even cast Lumos for 2 seconds to do a bit of late-night reading without my dorm mates getting riled up. Got called on to read out loud a history of magic the other day. Stumbled over all the words. I think I even bored bins. That's saying something.
All I can say is, don't look inside my notebooks.
Tried to summon the pepper at dinner last week and dropped a pudding into our prefect's lap. Hogwarts is a second home to me. Feeling a bit nostalgic about leaving one day. Muggle school is so dull compared to Hogwarts. I'd imagine. Never been to a Muggle school myself. I wonder how we'd get into Black's office. Not that I'd want to go in, mind you. Well, not if he's there. I need to catch up on my letter writing. I think my owl's getting cobwebs. Why would anyone bother sending secret love letters? If you want to win me over, just treat me to a butterbeer with 3 broomsticks. I sent an anonymous howler to Duncan Hobhouse last year because he kept leaving his dirty clothes all over the dormitory. You should have seen the look on his face. I don't think owls make very good pets. You can't snuggle up to them the way you can with a cat. Professor Weasley is easily my favourite. Her wand work is exquisite. You think Gareth Weasley would be better at Transfiguration, considering his aunt teaches the thing? My brother caused a lot of trouble in Professor Weasley's class when he was at school. He'd idly wave his wand whilst daydreaming and transfigure someone's book into a beetle. I tried to transfigure my parchment into a blanket. Wanted a little nap. Would have been fine if I hadn't caught fire. In my opinion, divination is a load of rubbish. Professor Anai seems so logical. I don't understand how she believes the things she teaches. Madame Kagawa's getting a bit of an easy run of things, isn't she? What with Quidditch being cancelled. It's clear Rhoda would have preferred a life in the theatre. Wouldn't be surprised if Professor Binns bored himself to death with one of his history lectures. They really shouldn't allow food and drinks in the common room. Stepped in a puddle of butterbeer the other day. Better than a failed potion, I suppose. Let's be sure we make some time to study later. The common room's a bit round here, mate, so I'll take it to use in the library. Wish our common room was bigger. I can never find enough space to spread out my star charts.
Thank you.
my opinion, divination is a load of rubbish. Professor Anai seems so logical. I don't understand how she believes the things she teaches. Madame Kagawa's getting rid of these other things, isn't she? What with Quidditch being cancelled? It's clear Rowan wouldn't have heard of it. Wouldn't be surprised if Professor Binns bought himself the death of one of his history lectures. Really shouldn't allow food and drinks in the common room. Stepped in a puddle of butterbeer the other day. Better than a failed potion, I suppose. Wish our common room was bigger. I can never find enough space to spread out my star charts. I know what you mean. There was a rumour that in the barrels and the Christmas game would get a present. Hogwarts is a second home to me. Feeling a bit nostalgic about leaving one day. Muggle school is so dull compared to Hogwarts. I'd imagine. Never been to a Muggle school myself. I wonder how we'd get into Black's office. Not that I'd want to go in, mind you. Well, not if he's there. I need to catch up on my letter writing. I think my owl's getting cobwebs. Why would anyone bother sending secret love letters? If you want to win me over, just treat me to a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks. I sent an anonymous howler to